Hi and welcome back to another exciting video of Football Navigator, where we are bringing you the best foreign players in the PSL history. Over a period of two decades, Premier Soccer League has been graced with football talents from all over the world. Some made a huge impact and found a way into the fans' hearts with their performances and dedication to serving their club. That's why the BET Central believed it is time to look at the best foreign players that remain in the football fanatics' minds of South Africa since 1996 through heroic performances. The former Kaizer Chiefs defender won every domestic trophy on offer in South Africa during his 12 fruitful seasons at the Nechirena between 1998 to 2006. Before hanging up his boots, he formed a formidable centre-back partnership with Fabian McCarthy in 2003-04. Season when Chiefs scooped a league title after losing only 3 games all seasons long and conceding mere 11 goals in 30 games. His leadership, composure and vision to read the game remain unmatched. He also remains as one of the best penalty kickers we ever saw. The numbers don't lie. Tiko Tiko, he was a lethal, proven goal scorer during his days with Jomo Cosmos. He's on the list as one of the only handful strikers to reach 100 goals in the PSL. The Mozambican international scored 106 goals in 276 games and won the Coca-Cola Cup and SAA Super 8 with Jomo Cosmos. But he failed to replicate his former after he joined SuperSport United before having a brief spell with Soweto Giants Orlando Pirates. But his eye for the goal and intelligent runs are some of his best attributes. The 29-year-old dribbling wizard has entertained the fans for over a decade. Since arriving in Zanzi, his skills, ability to take on the defenders and the goal-scoring figures are what make him one of the best attackers in the league. He enjoyed a decorated 5-year spell with Mamelodi Sundowns, winning the CAF Champions League, EPSA Premiership, as well as forming one of the best striking combination, commonly known as the CBD. The Leonardo Castro and Keegan Dolly, the Zimbabwean star, has won Player of the Season players, Player of the Season and the Best Midfielder of the Season during his time in the league. The former Kaizer Chiefs striker dominated the headlines during the 2010-11 PSL season, which saw him scooping the Leslie Manyathela Golden Boot Award with 15 goals in 28 games. He then joined 1899 Hoffenheim in Germany, nicknamed the Smiling Assassin. Musona Ogboli, one of the most gifted foreign players to ply their trade in the EPSA Premiership. Face, vision, skills coupled with an eye for goal made him a darling of Kaizer Chiefs team. Peg the PSL record books, then you'll find the name of Collins Mbesuma, one of the greatest strikers to play in the EPSA Premiership. Mbesuma boasts an eye-catching record, having scored 27 goals in 2004-2005 season at Kaizer Chiefs, which is the record that stands for even today. The Zambian international took the league by storm and hit the ground running. He also belongs to a premium group of players that have scored 100 goals. One of few players to play for the Big Four, Kaizer Chiefs, Orlando Pirates, Mamelodi Sundowns and Morocco Swallows. If other strikers I've seen in PSL are sharpshooters, goal poacher, then Mbesuma deserved a beast. Status saying, he still goes strong as he bangs for fun in the GLAAD Africa Championship side in the University of Pretoria. Thank you for watching the video. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell on the side so you don't miss a post.